found something. Signal confirmed. Crash site's a nightmare. Edie, try to raise Lieutenant Victus.
Yes, ma'am.
Praetorian Commander, what happened here is
Let's just say the Turian coat is not forgiving. And that it's his son is bad for the Primarch. Promoting family without merit can bite you in the ass. What's strange is the Primarch knows that.
Commander, I have to land well back from the main crash site.
That the best you can do?
Yes, ma'am, but the Reapers seem unaware of our presence. You might get the jump on them.
All right, set her down. Let's save this platoon. Edie? Did you raise Lieutenant Victus?
Yes, but the connection is bad.
Patch me in. This is Commander Shepard, Alliance Navy. Do you read?
This is Lieutenant Tarquin Victus of the 9th Platoon. We're pinned by Reaper harvesters and taking heavy casualties. Also, there are pockets of my men scattered along the crash trajectory.
Lieutenant, I need you to fire a flare so I can find your position. Got it.
Things get worse by the minute. My men are dying!
This sounds bad. Let's move.
Looks worse than I feared.
Turian mission on Tuchanka is especially odd. Thoughts?
You're the Turian. You tell us.
I got nothing, Lieutenant.
Shh. See him?
Quick. We don't want them to call for backup. Escape pod. Our first casualties.
Survived the crash just in time for a harvester to take him out.
Died in the explosion?
Or dragged out and chewed on by husks.
Visual on the enemy, and there's an escape pod just beyond. Looks like the Turians are in tough. Enemies up ahead don't know we're here.
Surprise on our side for once. I like it.
Exactly. Let's go.
Come on.
Not one left behind.
Keep moving. We need to find the main crash site ASAP.
Being the son of Adrian Victus is a lot to live up to. It's a big military name on Palavin. War's expected to run in the Victus blood.
Doesn't always work that way. You gotta make your own name.